Before freshman year, I didn't really know who I was. I didn't feel comfortable in my own shoes. I didn't like who I was. I just kind of go home, play video games every day. And like, that was terrible. Like, I want to like go out and do stuff with people, not just, you know, waste my time at home. That was just like the biggest struggle, is like trying to fit in and get like as many friends as I could. My family was church going, kind of. Like, my dad would always bring me, but I didn't like it. To me, it was like a set of rules, like, don't lie, don't curse, don't kill people, don't do all this stuff. Like, you just can't do any of this stuff and then you'll be good. I didn't realize there was more to it. I just thought I had to be a good person. My friend Isaiah Smith, one Wednesday, he was just like, hey, do you guys like want to go to HSM with me? It's this thing my church does. So I came, met a bunch of people. I found myself actually like enjoying my time here. I just started realizing that church wasn't everything I always thought it was. But the more I came, the more like I started actually listening to the gospel, and I became more receptive, but it was all kind of still like, yeah, okay, whatever, this is cool. A week before the church went to the summer camp, Isaiah handed me a flyer and was like, hey, we're all going to California. You should totally come. It's for 5 days. We're going to 4 different beaches. It's a lot of fun. I was actually really excited for it for some reason, which was not like me at all. My parents were totally open to it. They were like, yeah, go. It'll be fun. I went to California for the camp. I met so many people. I made so many new friends. And then it was one of the worship services. It just made sense to me. And I was just like, I need God. I can't just ignore this. I have to become a part of it. I got up, I grabbed one of the leaders who just went outside and prayed. And that was when I accepted Christ. I'm finally myself. I finally know what I'm about, which is really nice because it gives me much more confidence. And I've met like such an amazing group of people. And through that, it's just a way I can just stay motivated to keep doing what I'm doing. I volunteer a bunch here now. I work at the cafe. So like, there's like a second home pretty much. My life is different just because I'm much more outgoing. And on top of that, I'm really involved in like the club's activities at school. Like, Food and Fellowship is something brought on by the church, and it's the biggest club at Horizon, and it's so cool that I get to lead that every week now. And it gives me hope also for my friends at school right now. Like, in the future, they can know God, and it's cool I can influence their decision. And I'm always excited when people are open to it, so I get to share so much and how it changed me. What makes me more outgoing is my confidence in Christ, and knowing that I don't need to be secure in other people when I'm secure in my God. And that's probably the biggest thing, is that nothing really anybody says can get to me, just because I know the person who created me and everything around me is on my side.